Okay. Lynn, you think you can play?
.301, Lynn.
Catch the bird, catch the bunny, then wriggle and wriggle.
Pity for me, one of the few. the scene, and we think that one of the most important things that our grandmother taught us isn't what you get in life, it's what you give. Give, said the little stream, give, oh, give, give, said the little stream, as it hurried down the hill. I'm small, I know, but wherever I go, the grass grows greener still. Singing, singing all about day, give away, oh, give away. Singing, singing all the way, give, oh, give away.
This is the Great Bill family song, hallelujah. When we sing it, we can't go wrong, hallelujah. When we sing about the end, hallelujah. She's our mom and we're her band, hallelujah. Here comes death, he's our dad. Hallelujah, we sure love him cause he's so rad. Hallelujah, this is the Great Bill family song. Hallelujah, when we sing it we can't go wrong. Hallelujah, here comes Chris and you can bet.
your headship.
What do I put this? Get out of the way, please.
There wasn't even a chance of getting to our golden wedding. But we just keep plugging along every day, and here we are. Isn't that nice? You know what Grandpa feels good about? All of you could sing, I am a child of God. You didn't need a book or anything. That's what I want you to remember. Can you do that? Because that's the most important thing there is. Is for us to know who we are. Then we can be the kind of people we ought to be. The kind of people that Grandma and Grandpa would be real proud of. Let's have Lynn and Gordon and his family stand up.
I'd like to do that. Get each one of them in the camera really good.
It's all right.
Well, we can do it after you get through.
Well, I'm not sure that I meant for us all to get up. I just wanted you to know if we lived like the ways of the world, this would have been our family. We'd stopped at one, maybe two at the most. Maybe we would have had Lynn and Louette, and then we'd say, that's enough. We got to send them to college and take care of them. Now, be a possibility that we trade this whole big lovely family for three or four? And how long should we be? How nice it is to have each one of you come in and see us and to visit with us and to know that you belong to us. That's the biggest blessing you can get in this whole world. Is this family. Thank you, Lynn and Jordan. I don't know of anything else that I could say except that I want you always to remember that we're here on this earth to furnish spirits from our Father in Heaven for a place to live and some guidance and teachings. And while we're not rich or real poor, we have about everything there is to have that's worthwhile. I love every one of you. Mother stole my handkerchief, so I can't wipe my eyes.
Now then, if you'd like to meet your family, to come up and have it.
If you'll just line up and stand up against that wall, I'll take each one of you individually so we can have a good picture. Come in. Curtis, move over till you're on camera. There, whoa, right there, right there. There's Curtis. Okay, next one. Move all the way, Curtis. There's Kit.
Come on to the side. We're going to take one shot at each of you. Curtis, you're
the first. Curtis, come here. Okay, there's Stanley.
Hey, Stanley, come on. As soon as Aunt Lynn says your name, come out of the picture and she'll get the next person in.
Kit, get out of the way.
Yeah, you did just
you
now.
Got your picture twice.
Hey, we got Kylie. Now we got Andrew. Which one's this? Bryce, okay, that's Bryce. Don't tell me. There's Misty. Now get out of the way, Miss. There's Michael. There's Chris. Now we got Tim smiling, okay. Leah. There's Leah. Hopeville Crystal. Smile. Okay, you're done. There's Amber. Smile, Amber. Come on, smile. Don't you dare smile. Look out, it's coming. Okay, next. Lindsay. Get up there so I can take your picture.
We missed you.
We gotta get your smile in there, Lindsay. There you go, cute little Lindsay. Okay. There's Shailene. Stacy's sure looking grown up, isn't she? Okay, here we go. This is our old saxophone player, JJ. And Will. Right behind you there. Okay, there's Crystal. Stanley again. Hold still, Julie. Hold still. Smile for Aunt Lynn, Julie.
Smile.
Where's your smile? That's a good girl. Okay, Julie's done.
Yes, you do that.
There's Melinda. There's Sarah.
I'm gonna look through the topic.
You're just seeing what was being there.
We had you before.
And you had me twice.
Hey, Laura, get in there. Oh, there's Jesse and Zachy. Okay. Where are you, Laura? There she is. Smile. That's a good girl. Okay. Shinji's turn. Shinji's the second oldest grandchild. There's our newest member of the family, Chad. Okay, there's Missy. Hang on.
Go back there, Miss.
Got Missy again. Okay, thanks for coming, Billy. Stanley, come here, John.
Come on, come on.